Hello everyone and welcome back to Fixing Tiny Tedious Things. In this video, I'm going to update my PHP version as I just got this message inside my dashboard. If you are also facing the same issue, you don't have to be worried about it. If you have the access to your cPanel, it is very easy to get rid of this error. So what you have to do is just log into your cPanel or web hosting panel and look for a PHP version. It should be inside the software section. So let's scroll down. I'm inside GoDaddy's cPanel. So here is the software section, and under that, select PHP version. From here, select this. Now, before you do this, just make sure you have a backup of your website so that if something goes wrong, you can back up to the version you saved before. I already have the backups saved, so I don't have to do that and demonstrate here. So right now it is saying my current PHP version is 7.1. I need to make sure I update it to the recent one, so it is going to be 7.4. Let's click it and click on set as current. So that is it. All you have to do is just select the latest version from this and click on save as current and go back to your dashboard, click on home and see that message has gone. We no longer have that error message appearing in our dashboard. So if you also want this solution, just go through this tutorial and let me know if there is any error you face while fixing this. I'll be quick to fix that issue for you. Cheers.